Hello, this is Woofy, our friendly dog, and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play video. And today I will be doing a video inside of Tumble. And we might do something different in this video that will be my dog skin. And I have changed it from the... because now I'm a hyena, which is a dog, when it used to be just like either Chewbacca or Doctor Who. So now I've actually got a dog. And in this clip I'll be doing challenges. I just tell you the challenges now. One's the never stop running challenge, which is what I'm gonna do this round, starting from now. The second one is, well, it's not a never stop running, it's a never stop moving challenge. So I've either run or walk for non-stop. And the second challenge is the jump challenge. I will jump and I can't stop jumping at all. And just wait a second. I just need to turn this sound down, it's a bit loud. Okay, we're ready. And I can walk. That is one of the things I'm allowed to do in a challenge. Come on, so it's only three of us. We're near getting out of the hole. That was a bit dangerous staying in the hole there. I'll start running if I can. But if you run, I need to stop moving. Okay, I think I just got as quick as I could there without swimming for too long. So where's the other person? Oh, there, the other person. I'm gonna go for him now. No, and I fail. Okay, that's the problem. To dig a hole where somebody is, I'm going running towards him and I can't stop running. So that could be a problem. And who's the other person? And Sally just fell down a hole at the back. Okay. And I will only go on the next challenge until I have this one completed. No. Okay. Challenge number one is the... As in non-stop. Challenge two is in non-stop jump. Challenge three, I haven't really made up yet. I'm thinking something like a... let me see. I look down. I always have to be mining a block. I can never stop mining. And I might try and do one with snowballs, because if I have to continue with mine, oh, here's my shovel, I'm going to go up like this. Here, and that could get a bit of a problem. But I'm not in a challenge now, so it's only a wiper. Okay, so somebody's down now. No! He's annoying. He has snowballs, that's probably the worst tactic ever. Okay, so it's a nice flat one. This should be good for me to never stop running. Because I won't be able to jump over anything, really. Okay, she didn't fall. Okay. What I just need is to go up towards somebody and just stop running for a bit. But I can't because it's a non-stop running challenge. So I didn't mind me just going in for like... just going mad a couple blocks at a time. And I failed at my hole. Do you remember last video when I just did that non-stop? Made my own hole and fall down it. Hit a running jumper! That didn't quite make this distance. So, I don't like his tactic. So that round of mine, 70 bucks, bronze digger. And if I check, jump around, 110 jump, see? The non-stop challenge. Okay. So, So say about an hour and do some shooting practice. 360 no scope! Oh, I missed terribly. and headshot. There we go. Don't even want this now. Might do snowballs. That might be a bit better for my non-stop challenge. I'm not sure about my non-stop jump challenge. Like, I can start jumping around here. Oh, I actually can't sprint without stopping jumping. So I need it, and if I stop jumping, sprinting, then I'm stuck. But I'm not even on that challenge yet. Still only non-stop jump. Come on, can I just get over the block then? Come on. No, I'm not gonna make it, am I? Well, I could make that one right there. Do you wanna just put a snowball on? Whoa, I'm already down a second, the third line. So somebody behind me, I can adjust him. And look really close. Okay. I can't start running again now. So I need to go slow. Okay, so not just down here. Maybe it's just I'm up. There's not many holes down here. So if I just carefully stay short up there. Okay. I still haven't stopped running. Ooh, and there's a big hole right there. Okay. Okay, so just make a few shots in here. Things are all over there. Okay, so one more person down. And there's Herobrine here. I need to try to knock him down without falling into the right hole. So that could be a bit of a problem. So, I'm not sure where I need to go now. So, don't think there's much else to do. Well, there's only two left, so it shouldn't take too long. If it does take too long, I will skip. But if it doesn't like that, I won't skip because I was really short. Okay. I think I need to have a tackle just try and be first, last on the top or something. No. Okay, I'm starting to run now. I'm running straight through everyone, which is dangerous. No. This is how close it was. If I just jumped, I'd be perfect. And they're hitting me with snowballs. They're not breaking blocks behind me. They're actually hitting me, and I've stopped running. Okay. If I slide on ice, I can start running because I never stop moving. So sliding on ice keeps me moving. Okay, there we go. Trying to get him. Ooh, this challenge is proven harder than I thought it would be. Okay, and I nearly found a hole there. That was really close. Okay, I just need to keep running. Maybe if I go now for a kill, nope. Didn't quite get that one. She moved a bit. Okay, so do you see that person? He just fell right in front of us. Right, ooh, that one was close. Anna, no. I fell straight through a hole in the middle of the baseline and died. So there's one person up here, spinning his head around weirdly. Okay. And there's everyone's doing it. Except this person. Okay. So it looks like there's a few people left here. The two to your fighting. Okay, one person's down. There's two people left. There's Sergi up here and Top down here. Even though Top should be on top and sit, that Top isn't. Huh? Okay, so. I don't think Top knows where Sergi is yet, probably. But now he does. Top did a good job to get Sergi down, but Sergi just managed to win that one. So then, this is not good for a challenge. This will make us go slow. I don't really want to go that slow. So I need to be careful about this. No, and I'm down. Okay, so it looks like the source down on these two layers. So if it stops sprinting, there's no ice for me to land back safely on, which could get a bit dangerous. I mean, not ice for me to re-sprint on. Okay, so your next line. Well, we're getting to see your next line now. So there's no swords on here, but there's actually more colourful layer, I like to call it. Pumpkin jump. Ooh. So someone's throwing snowballs at me. So we're okay, so did he fall down? Oh no, he's right here. If I just, so I've stopped sprinting now, I might probably sprint, but I dig him down. I think that's where stopping sprinting for. I think, okay, she's right there. I think that's Sergi from the last round, and she's down. Okay, this could be my one where I can win a non-stop challenge. Yeah, I'm getting close. She's on her back. She's on her back foot. Yes. Ooh, and I've won. And I've done the non-stop challenge. Now I've done a non-stop jump challenge. Which is... And I'm already down. So this could be hard. Because why have you look around? Oh, and the thumb you jump and look around. So guys, my finger to hold on exit jump here. But then... Oh, this is actually very hard. Okay, so I'm down to the last layer. So I'm throwing... At least I don't have to jump with something to throw snowballs. That would be really annoying. So it means my left thumb to move around. Right thumb to look. My finger to jump. And my... My other finger to throw snowball. So down to 1v1 again. And did he just fall? No, he's the only time Larry's in the game. So he's right there. And I fell. No. I got close there. Really close. Okay, so I didn't start springing any stats now. But if I try to stand this top line, then it might be easier. Ooh, and I nearly fell there. Do you see that? I just went down into this another block. Below my blocks up the top. Okay. So somebody just fell down there. Well, and I'm not going to make that jump because I'm not sprinting. Okay, so I fell down. Maybe just stand here and jump. And just keep throwing snowballs over there. That might work. Okay, so this is very hard to aim compared to jumping. I only have my snowballs will ever be able to hit. Okay, now she's going for me. I might stop throwing snowballs for a bit. Just so I can do a bit of running. So this side's fairly, let me say, what's the word again? Forgot. Destroy, that's it. So I'm going okay, but is anybody behind me? Okay, so somebody's out there. I think that's Sergi again, who's run a couple of rounds. So I need to be really careful because I'm on a very thin block here. I might go somewhere where there's a bit, here where there's a few more blocks to stand on. Four of them. So one gets destroyed. I've still got three other ones and he's destroying. Okay, so somebody's now going for me. So where is he? Okay, so he's on the other person left. He's like right below me. If I try and move around a bit. Ooh. See, I've nearly. And I'm down with Sergi now. But this. I think this is a repeat of what happened last time. So. This is getting really close. Ooh, and I've done it! I have two challenges done out of three. And everybody thinks, what is Woofy doing? Why just jump? Constantly jumping. I never saw me running. So this challenge, what's it called again? I forgot what I was going to do. Okay, the never stop attacks challenge. We're having never stop throwing snowballs or never stop using my shovel. My snowball's not throwing. My snowball's not throwing properly. There we go, that's better. Okay. Now I'm going to go with the challenge. I haven't knocked anybody down, so I think I still be able to class this round. I think this is probably my easiest round yet. The never stop challenge because I want to just aim up and the snowballs won't actually hit myself. Wait a minute. No. Ooh, and that was close to falling right down the base layer there. So I'm pretty lucky to survive that one. And I'm down. So two of us just fell at once. Okay. this could get a bit interesting now. So, if two people are standing baseline, this shouldn't take too long to do. And, okay, so, say G again. He's so OP at this. He keeps winning. How many has you won? Three. Have you only won two? One. Okay. So, I think we're going, yeah, so going back to the lobby now. It might be better if I, on a non-stop mining challenge, if I go with snowballs. That might work better, because no traps are mean, because then it's not heavy. Sorry, it just aim up it, look up a bit. I don't actually do anything. I'm really sad about how there's not no dogs didn't add any hyena. And a few other things that look like a dog. Because I really want to be a dog, but Anan. So Lima, that's not a dog. A foxy kind of a dog. So I don't know what else it is. I could go octopus, very doggish. Right, oh that's a star. Any new skin packs? I know there are a few animals somewhere. So it's definitely vote, okay, so hopefully we'll get it. But it's about 5 per each. And I'm not real sure how it works. Okay, so we have got shovels. Okay, so I'm already starting mining. And it's easier because all I have to do is hold on your right add two. And then just non-stop. Oh, and I'm already down. Well, this challenge isn't really that hard, really. Hold on, R2 always. I think it's hard with snowballs. If I get this done really quickly, I have another challenge. See that? Whoa! I just went straight down. He was straight down. Okay. So, said you nearly snuck up on this person. So, let's just have a look here. And said you actually lost the game? Wow. Yeah, so I'm already mining. Right, has it been started? So, we have a full game now. So, what could you just sit over here trying to get. I don't really like this. I might look up a bit now. Because I see that some or two people are down and three including me now. But this is actually turning out to be a pretty tough challenge. Few tough challenges. Although, non-stop runnings wasn't that hard. I might think of another challenge soon. What could I do? I could do walking backwards. I might do that one. I can guess how we go to stay busy and see what I'm doing. Yeah. So I'll do that one after this challenge if I have enough time. Which is turning out I actually don't. So let's see what we can do with this. Okay, so non-stop challenges. I have started commencing my non-stop attacking. So if I just... So somebody's after me now. Want to stop there for a second. Luckily, it didn't matter and I fell down. This is really too hard. I might skip this challenge and come back to it at the end. But I think the always going backwards challenge is going to be a bit better. So I'm going to have a challenge like third person and go backwards. And it's all going to be inverted all the controls too. Yeah, this is going to be a lot funner challenge. Okay, so who's left? Two people. CRG again. And Rainbow. No, Rainbow. So Rainbow. Okay. Rainbow has fallen. Does my cat move in the background? So, I'm going to skip the challenge now and go into the always walking backwards challenge. which people, like, when people watch this, are probably going to find a bit weird. Okay. So I'm already having trouble with the controls. I'm just going to sort of calm myself in now. Let's change for you, okay. I walked right out of the end. But this is actually a pretty fun challenge. I might do it as when I'm a bat as well. Just to have it be more interesting. And get a bit of practice. Actually, if I go options, I can go trolls. I can do invert look. Though that doesn't invert sprint though, and move. What's the south bar do? No, that doesn't do anything either. So I actually don't think I can invert my movements. Okay, so Andrew has won another game. I'm not sure how many more. Okay, I think there's only a few more left in this round before I go back to the lobby. Okay, there we go. I might try and call myself again. And somebody's after me. Now this is where I'm going, all my skills are going to be put to a test. Oh, and I walked the wrong way again. I think the hardest thing is the invest. That's really confusing. So I might just keep practicing when I'm a bat. Okay, so I'm kind of getting the hang of it now. Shouldn't be too hard. Look at this, just hanging out on the home block. I don't really like people to do that. I could do it like this, just walk backwards. Although I won't be able to see what I'm doing. Where I'm walking, let's look down. So if I just go down now, I try and look where I'm walking. Okay, alright, nope. I'm still thinking of why is I going to do this. If I might be going to do this for you, that kind of gives me an idea. Yeah, and that's not inverted, but it still gives me a little bit of a view. I think this is a bit better. Nah, I'm gonna keep with this. Even though it's inverted, get a much better view of what's going on, and I fell off the edge again. Everybody else here is probably thinking, why is he walking backwards? Yeah. I wish I could just hear the voice say, "Why are you doing, Woof Dog?" Okay, so it looks like all the action is happening here. And I'm having a bit of trouble looking at it. Okay, so somebody's down. That look like, not sure. So there's only a few. The game has got to 7 people, which means it should be easier, I hope. Or in theory at least. Okay. If you just look at this now, there are 3 people. We need, this piece is really annoying. If you're on the left level, you'll jump over there and break it. His block. I hope he falls before you. Okay, so Sergi is thinking about it. No. So he's gonna get this piece out of here. Okay. Okay, so there's not much action happening, is there? I'm kind of getting better at this challenge. Okay, so there's only these 2 left. And did the other person fall? I don't know. I'm just gonna look around, so nobody kind of is looking at me. Actually, that person is looking at me there now. Okay, so I've kind of got the hang of it now. Or if somebody, my nose blocks right there, and I'm having a bit of trouble just constantly going forward. Gonna get a bit confused with the controls, okay. I think I'm kind of getting a hang of it now. Yeah. I don't like the invert bit. That's a bit that really confuses me. But have to be careful. She might be, Yeah, I think it'd be better if you just look around and move. Yeah. So I'm actually not like turning left right, I'm just looking to move now. And it seems to be working a lot better. I do need to try and mine some blocks now. Yeah. So two of us left. If I just know where the person is, as long as I don't move forwards, I'm fine. So he's over there. I might try and go towards him a bit now. Okay. Oh, I can't see behind me. I've just jumped blindly. Oh, and I done it. Well, anyway, sadly, this will have to be the end of this video. And I'll see all of you guys later. Goodbye.